Right now, take a good look at your screen. Do you recognize this man here? Apex police say he exposed himself to a female shopping at TJ Maxx on Friday. It happened at the Beaver Creek Crossings location. Police say he left in a hunter green mini coupe. Call police if you do have any information.